remember Crossroads? I used to live next door to Benny. Remember Benny out at Crossroads? Yeah, he used to be my next door neighbour. He's a right miserable cunt. Roger, left road taking.
ID, ID.
ID.
You don't want to shoot it. We're taking shots.
Shots? Radies.
Nice. Left.
Contact south.
I heard shots left.
Oh, I've taken a bad hit.
Jar, reverse out, reverse out.
Big time.
Yeah, let's get the vehicles in protective circles.
Oh,
yeah,
I getting shot.
Fuck this. Everybody seems to be shooting at me.
Where are they?
I've got no fucking idea where they are.
Dead civilian.
Front of the vehicle.
Yeah, I've got no bearing on the front of the vehicle like this. Doesn't even give me a fucking bearing.
Get out of the vehicles, guys, if you can. Less chance of shooting the vehicle then. Is the repair truck okay, Joe?
Just about, it's taken about 3 hits.
15.
Still okay.
Careful then, it should be this way.
Can't use my compass.
Bearing is 100, contact 100.
Between them two grenades, there's a squad moving right to left.
One down.
Big ol'.
Okay, I'm gonna advance up to that tree. Up ahead.
Someone go with him.
Yeah, sure. I just can't render far, like I have 200 meters view distance for some reason.
Yeah, you have to go into your AC. It's an update to AC of the week.
Okay.
So go into your options.
Yeah,
add-on
okay.
Add-on options and AC view distance.
Okay.
Yeah, it happened to all of us, well, most of us, not all of us.
He's just taking GL rounds, was he?
I don't know. I'm a bit confused on what the fuck's going on at the moment.
Well, the Jar was like, fuck this, I'm not, oh no, Jar's next to us.
Yeah, Jar's here.
No, all I see is that squad moving where.
Oh, much better.
They've stopped moving.
Let's have a good look for E60, guys, because I thought I heard sort of contact to the south, but I haven't seen anything yet.
Perhaps it looks clear.
Copy, if you think it's good, come back. We're going to have to deal with this IED, I think.
Audio vehicle.
That's just a truck.
All I see is civilians around us for now.
squad. Right, where the fuck was that IED?
Just up there. Behind the sign.
Probably where this truck's about to drive over, so just let this truck come up this road and it'll probably do it for us.
Alright, Joe, you got the big rifle. See if you can shoot the fucking thing.
Oh.
Behind the sign, you need to come to the left of the sign. That's where I am. Wait for the civvy to pass. You might set it off.
Yeah, same.
Stop! No! Don't do it! Don't do it!
Go on, go on, go on, go on! Bastard.
What?
He's probably the guy with the phone.
Okay, Joe, go ahead and see if you can shoot.
Direct hit.
Yeah, I thought I hit it with a 50 cal, but oh, the web I got 7.62 on this thing.
That's not doing any good.
Just avoid it.
Who wants to be, yeah.
Did it ping on the mine sector or?
No, no one's got it.
No one
okay,
checked.
You just, you saw it.
Well,
yeah.
It's not missing, yeah. It's a fucking big thing on the side of the road.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Fuck it. Right, we'll just avoid it, so we'll go around it. Right, Charles, did you say your vehicle's usable, yeah?
Well, yeah, yeah, it's just taking a couple of hits.
Hopefully that thing's got repair kits in it. Right, let's mount back up. We're going to continue going north, but make sure we avoid that IED.
Yeah, it's got repair kits in it.
Fucking thing is shit for seeing where you were road facing.
That's it, continue north and give it a boost.
Take the line.
These guys not heard of footpaths, no.
You see a footpath here anywhere?
Yeah, all the grass that's everywhere that's not the road.
It's probably like snakes and spiders.
Right side.
Junction coming up. Copy. Contact front.
Yeah, contact front.
Four men patrol along the road. Unaware.
Advance slowly until they are aware, then we can fire specifically. See if we can get a name from the building.
Nice.
tell you when you're getting about 5 meters from it. If you're suspicious, it is a, you know, don't get too close. We'll just fucking blow it with an AT anyway.
It seems like it's just been crashed into the boulder here. There's no one sitting in it, but the detector isn't picking anything up.
Copy that, yeah, it does have a fucked wheel, so you could be right.
Yeah, there's a safe
the
still run.
Vehicle at the side of the road just round the corner up ahead too.
How far ahead?
The corner on up ahead, just round the corner. 200 meters. Everyone else looks clear.
No, no, he left.
No, the other vehicle, I mean. The vehicle on the corner chart does have a driver.
Truck coming down the road. Be with you in 1 minute.
Move forward, leave the vehicle here, move forward on foot. Just check the vehicle out around the corner. Jar, stay up on the hill.
Apparently I'm not authorized to change group.
Yeah, everyone could.
Me out of the vehicle, yeah?
No, I got this message to
missed all that, talk to me. Join you, yeah?
Oh, that must be a bug.
No, Freaky was never in your group, he was
bug. No, I joined it. Joined
okay,
him.
Okay, so I think when Blue joined it, messed up.
Right, let's cover the engineer then, Freaky, when you're ready. Approach
the
vehicle.
Yep.
I put back the engineer backpack.
Hello?
Get it then!
What's that name?
We're just checking this vehicle up ahead, yeah. Make sure it's stopped booby trapped.
Do you want me to go and find out?
No, Freaky's gonna go back and get the engineer kit, which he just took off.
Really? I'll just go and open the door and get in it. Be fine. You watch, I can hotwire that in about 3 minutes. What else driving around here suspiciously? It's doing my own him. Bang!
Oh my god, he's going straight towards me, you cunt! What the fuck is
he
doing?
I was
hey,
about to
blow! So it's just a warning shot.
Don't shoot him.
That's Mike from back in the day trying to connect.
Fuck yeah.
Well, give him a message then.
Well volunteered, Ron.
I don't know if it's him on Steam or anything.
I'm here.
Yeah, just messaged him.
Gents.
Yeah. Oh no.
Dave, go up the hill behind you, which R is there. I'll stick with him, please.
Oh, did you want us to roll out in floppy hats? You should have said I would have done floppy hats.
Fucking sass, for fuck's sake.
What? Yes. Yeah.
We don't wear fucking hard ass in the sass.
Oh, he doesn't have the ACE mine detector. Yeah. Yep. I am.
clear.
Copy, we got our guns on that other guy in case he pulls away.
Is he in our Discord?
I don't know. I don't think he actually came with us when we all moved.
No, he didn't.
He was sort of AFK at the time. Blue, you can jump in the rear vehicle with Jar, give some company.
Copy that.
Babylon.
Yeah.
The
Blue,
this
can you drive so I can try and talk Mike?
Does this mean
connect?
FC
copy
fucking
that.
Cunt?
Cunt, yeah.
Okay.
And you got a...
It's blurred.
well, that's
not safe for work.
No, I can think of something German like Klein Heiner Blink or something.
Tell
like
him,
I think it's HH.
It's KH.
HH. Heil Hitler. No.
Ooh, I have
a smoke screen. I didn't realise.
Dave, was you talking about something?
Oh, you have been. Oh, fuck off.
Oh, poor Davey Dave.
Right, let's continue. Cool. Keep the speed down.
Say again? Can we tow that Golf? I could probably do that up and sell it for a grand.
You're gonna get that Lada, or whatever that is.
And we arrested him. That was fun. Oh, you actually killed him.
Alive! Tires out so it would stop it. I don't know if any of you had handcuffs.
Are we
nearly
there yet?
Yeah. Say you have a Defender.
No,
you drive a Defender, huh?
No, I bought a
Jeep. Okay. Why?
Why? Because I don't buy it. Put winter tires on it. Fucking say these fucking sports coupes.
Oh, okay, so where you live it makes sense. Okay, fine.
Yeah, the day, yeah.
The other
Alright, that makes sense. Alright, makes sense.
Dave to Babs, Dave to Babs. Are we nearly there yet? How far up the skirt are we allowed to touch?
Germans know to, you know, we like to go fast in the war. That's why this is a failed mission. P.S.
Well, what's the password for RTS? Oops, I can't remember. It might be.
Does our TS have a password? Oops,
I think it does. It might be. Okay. Oh yeah, it's a stop spam. There he is, he's joined. And he's got anchor installed. Yeah, I'm on it.
Dave to Babs, Dave to Babs. We're nearly there yet. How about now? What about, not now, but now?
That's because he's joined. It's a weird bug.
Who keeps fucking with me group?
It's because Mike's joined, it's a bug.
Ron. Dave to Ron.
Aaron to Dave, go ahead.
Ron, you've got a bug in your mission.
It's not my mission, Dave. Alright, Mike's ready. Can we start TPM? It works, I think. I don't know. Can you hear me?
Yeah,
we can hear you.
Just a local IP radio. So local's your normal push to team speak, push to talk.
Ah, yeah. Does that work then? By miracle of technology.
Good to see
incoming.
You again,
yeah, good to see everyone else again.
Front.
Looks dodgy to me.
Yeah, it looks dodgy.
I'm parked there, mate.
Thanks a lot.
Hey guys, I've sent Mike to the lead vehicle.
I don't mind doing it. Just...
Mike and Dave, just go and check that little brown to your left there, make sure it's not on the side.
What? Do what? I wasn't listening.
Check the brown to your left. Not that way, left.
I can't see out my left eye. Which way?
That way.
Yeah, my brow's got a bit of sweat on it, but other than that, it looks good.
Have I just been a complete and utter cunt in my previous life to deserve you?
I found a mic. I found a mic 85. Was that an 86 from a distance without my glasses on?
Does it look lethal?
It looks fucking deadly, mate, yeah.
Only to myself.
Okay, Freaky's on his way back, so it looks like we're good.
Good.
Okay, everyone back to vehicles.
A civvy vehicle over here.
Diapers?
Okay, moving up.
Are we there yet? There, see ya.
Compound to the right with overview. Yeah, A firm, just ahead. Can I go off road? This is as good as it gets. There's a hill in the way.
We could go left, keep on the road.
Yeah,
I think there's some houses.
There's another compound about 600 meters ahead of us. On the road we were just on. Mark A doesn't have one.
I don't see it.
You don't need to, just follow us.
I see it. Squad lead, permission to quickly do some equipment changes with Mike?
Open your backpack. Hold on. Well, actually, you don't really need those smoke grenades. Okay, cool. That's basically all my ammunition. So, yeah, I'm just gonna tell Babs that you're carrying that for me. Are you still in there, Babs?
I can hear you.
Okay, yeah, Mike is carrying some ammo for me.
Okay, I've just marked a second LZ on the map. We'll take the vehicles off-road to that marker. Hopefully we can get an overwatch on there.
Copy.
What's happening? Mounting back up.
Yeah, sorry guys, yeah, we have a mounting up and moving out. Gonna move a bit closer to the AOs.
Good use of radio lab.
Mac, why does it have three pedals? Wait, what? You have three pedals?
Contact front. In the way, 50 meters.
One up in that smoke, is he?
No, he's dead.
The compound?
No, he's not.
I think I'm shooting a fucking tree.
Contacts 40.
Alright, let's start slowly advancing via the trees, guys, bit by bit.
On radio!
Oh fuck, someone needs to bring explosives if they haven't.
Contacts 50, find smoke.
One down.
Copy
that, good job. Okay, let's move forward, guys. 50 meters, next set of trees.
In the building, go to the.
grenade.
I didn't see what it was, I just threw it. You son of a fucking bitch, round the corner, danger close.
Contact down.
You got the rear?
Right, go make sure that building on the right is clear and the bottom of the tower is clear.
If you kneel down, Mike, I can shoot over you.
Nice. Just don't stand up.
Coming clear.
Move up, guys.
Bottom of the tower clear.
Roger. Freaking Jar, go make sure this big, main mosque building is clear, just to our left here. Doors just
copy.
To left.
He ain't got the best, right? I've got a hang on for this shit.
Oh, fuck shit. Yeah, Freaky and...
Mike?
Yeah, Mike, go on.
Okay, I'm gonna throw flashbang in there.
Right, the rest of us are gonna keep clearing the buildings first.
Right, okay. Hopefully I hit. 3, 2, 1.
Might be a door on the other side of this one.
Okay.
You look clear left. Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. There we go.
Got a
couple of buildings
from
to the right at the back there.
Fucking round with you, love.
Hey, Dave, is a bong in you?
Oh, this go. Spread out.
Just stick in pairs, make sure you're in a pair.
Right side, I need backup.
Bombs is dying, bombs is dying. Some help. Northwest side. Yeah, I'm on my way. Turn upstairs. Sure, blue.
There's a guy around that corner. You okay, Bobs?
Yeah. The entrance to the building. Get a nade on the small wall again.
I'm throwing two nades over there. I don't know if I got up or not.
Blood.
Where on the roof?
Way too far.
Got any?
It's round to the left.
I don't have any.
Aaron.
Anyone got any blood?
Can you walk,
dude? We got you covered. You can move in.
Sort out after. I need to bench my arm in any case.
Yeah, Tango's down.
Must have gone with a grenade.
Let's check the buildings to the right though.
Alright, it's clear. Next room.
I'm gonna pass out in a moment.
Who's our medic?
Have you not bandaged yourself?
So? I've bandaged, but I've lost a lot of blood.
Oh, okay. Ah, you'll be fine.
Just make sure that tower's clear or they're too slow.
Dave, blue, you good? Yeah, we're just clearing this side of the courtyard. Compound.
Okay, once we're all clear, meet back at the radio tower. Get the charges set. Doesn't blow it yet.
That'll do, won't it, blue? Let's check the tower. Jar, there's a good overwatch position up here on the roof. Copy. If you want to come up. South side clear.
Right, get a 360 around the tower, let Freaky put some charges down.
I've got charges as well.
Someone give me some fucking blood.
Yeah, give me a sec, I need to sort myself out.
Do you want me to put the charges down there, Tom?
Now you stay on Overwatch, let Frankie do the charges.
I would need to go down from Overwatch, Babylon.
You wanna go down on charge, you say?
Yeah, well I'm here right at the tower, he's up on the roof, so...
Okay, well in that case, if you had to do it then.
Okay, setting charges.
Alright, give us some blood.
Yeah, Blue, you got up there. I'm going back to the tower. Blue just fell down the tower. Get out of there, you idiot.
I haven't given myself morphine. Probably should.
I'll give you some morphine, yeah.
No, fuck off.
Yeah,
yeah, give yourself.
No, I'll give yourself morphine. Don't you fucking give yourself morphine.
Who's getting hurt? I don't know if
it's pretty good, you know, he's walking just straight.
Okay, have two charges set. Yeah. Should be enough.
Roger that. Everyone exfil southwest, ready to come in.
Blow my float.
On my way.
Last man's with us. We're on the corner of the big building.
We are here.
Okay, let's continue back to the vehicles.
Which way are the vehicles?
10 o'clock.
Ah, but you're on European time. I'm on daylight save.
Funny.
Good job, blow it.
Oh, can I get a blow off jar as well?
So he's gonna buy some teeth.
Are we blowing jar? Is this a competition? I'll blow jar. If it's a competition, you get a prize.
Prizes, you get to swallow it.
I suppose everyone gets a prize. Everyone gets a prize if you do it right.
Do it, Jar, do it!
Blow it! Why has he not done it already? He's out of range.
I'm waiting to be told to blow it.
He told you!
Alright, hold up.
I wanna see.
We're not all doing the blowjob puns for no reason.
Someone's shooting us.
I don't care, I'm running away.
Run, Forrest!
Right, 360 at the vehicles until we get our next task.
I really need a piss, get a beer, and stuff, so if possible, a wee bio break would be good.
Stick yourself in the vehicle and go for it. Don't everyone go for a piss and bio break at the same time. Go in twos and threes.
Oh, that's so far away.
Is that sort of getting all down?
Oh, we're not doing a patrol mission, I can tell you that now, this shit.
What do you mean?
Can I give you some ammo again?
Why is it shit?
It's shit because they go on for about fucking 5
minutes. I'm gonna give you a more. Sound still, Mike. You should stop moaning in a few seconds.
Yeah, your heartbeat might start going. I can think I might have blood pressure. Retake Kamari, where's that? Oh, fuck me, it's over there.
I was gonna say, it's kind of near.
Kind of, but.
Where the fuck are we?
Contact, 340. One down.
Keep the 360 up, not everyone face the direction of contact.
I'm looking up, you're alright.
Compound again. tower again, squad.
Where exactly are we?
Where are we? We're there.
Where's that?
There.
Fuck off.
No, that's wrong. Not there, but here. Yeah.
That's doable. Yeah, it's not too far. Okay.
It's not too far. Where are we?
I just marked it for you.
You didn't, though.
But look there.
Ah, don't be a dick.
Fucking put a big yellow circle where we are.
I don't see it. On the map.
On the map.
On the sea tab.
On the west side of the map. Well, look at the sea tab, you'll definitely see it. See the LZ
mark. Oh yeah, now I see it. It's miles away.
Yeah, but it's closer than anything else we've been given so far.
Yeah, I'll mount up and go for a piss, I don't mind.
Yeah, go for it. Right, anyone else needs a bio break, do it now.
Real men don't need bio break.
So what are you going for? One?
Exactly.
Are you back? Right on his head.
Freaky Mike and Dave in.
Copy Blue, you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ready again?
Yeah.
Right, we're all set. Let's head. Right, south, the way we came. Thank you.
Typhoon. Before the compound, yeah? Car front. Turning round. Oh, I see.
I think it's another one of those rocks in the middle of the road. He keeps reversing and driving into it.
Maybe.
It might be too steep. Look at the map, it looks pretty rough.
over the hill and see what's afterwards.
Actually, I can see the roots. Keep going. I've got another 400 meters. Go off.
You've got to be kidding me again.
Good job, Friggy.
It's a fucking demolition now. Right, keep going. Yeah, there's about another 400 metres. I can see it move down through the woods.
Bloody hell.
It's around this left hand, I keep going.
Ah. Okay, this is
fine. That's about 200 meters. You should be able to go right off road.
Yeah, I feel my seat.
That's somewhere about here. Oh, oh. Fuck, is that an ID?
Yeah,
negative. I think that's a grenade.
No, that's fucking
that's,
ID.
That's an ID. You okay?
Okay, we're good.
Okay. So continue east down towards the valley. Take your time going down the hill, it looks quite steep. And look for a path up the other side. Should come up with a compound somewhere.
Repeat that?
Just find a way up the other side. Top of the little hill is a road you go into the right.
Like Monte Carlo.
That's nice.
If you're a fucking camel. Come my hold.
ID like object in the road. Should I check it out?
Alright, everyone dismount. See if we can disarm that one, that's right in the middle of the road.
Just run over it real fast, sure. Freaky.
Sure.
Let's get a 360 up, guys. Don't all watch Freaky get blown up.
Are you covering?
I get to watch you blow up.
in the car somewhere?
No, put it in your car, not in ours.
No, here you go, I have something. There you go.
You put it in Dave's ass.
Dave's ass is reserved for something else. Don't think it's big enough.
ID or his ass?
ID. Last year I ordered my new PC, which was a Christmas present to myself. It took 6 months to do that. Hey, I got 38 at a decent price.
Yeah, fuck off.
You still have 30 FPS on armor.
Yeah! Actually, I've just looked at the top right corner, 72.
Whoopie-doo!
That's the highest it's been for a while, mind you.
Joss being able to skip up.
Yeah, I'm surprised he's spotting these IEDs. Got a junction in about 400 metres, take a left.
Copy.
About halfway there, guys, not that far out.
Fucking hell, this is a rally.
Yeah, it's a fucking windy road. Right.
Wait, turn left or go straight? I forgot.
Left, left, left.
See you awake, John. Good one on the brakes.
Please drive and I'm asleep.
John's making a slow, you don't smoke anymore, keep doing that.
Well done, John.
Suspiciously quiet.
Shame you can't be that good and don't run. Strange junction coming up at about 200, we're just going basically straight through it, just keep to the right. That's the worst bit out of the way, we're now heading down towards the main city.
Oh, what a drive all the way back up.
Oh yeah.
Fucking hell. Hopefully there's an MSR.
die, one of the two. Or we leave the repair truck there and just fucking flat out fucking race back to the base. It's not a bad idea, actually. Or maybe we can pick some cars and have a race back.
You just don't go fucking bumping into me again, do you?
Me? We do seem to have a bit of a history of racing each other.
Thank you.
Right back to the transit fans on that.
Fancy shit. that was good times.
Alright guys, I'm gonna have to disappear. Okay, buddy.
No worries, if you're gonna chuck your gear in the vehicle or give it a quickie or something. If you have to stop, just show.
Yep, see you later.
Left. My bad.
Ah, sorry, I didn't know it was left, left, sorry. My bad, my bad.
Right, Ricky.
It was left, left, but now it was left. Left, right, I guess.
Okay, that was not it. This one here? Dave looks better and better. Junction right.
Next junction left.
Copy that. Slowing down to about 30 kilometers an hour.
Okay, so AO is now to 11 kilometers. Stop.
ED.
All vehicles stop, dismount. Start looking at the targets. Let's get that IED down.
Cover me.
Multiple targets in the town. Taking fire. Trying to find the shooter.
They just hit a fucking tire.
Can't find the shooter. Anyone see the shooter?
Think I do.
Target bearing 100 degrees on a rooftop next to two-story building. Range 550 meters.
Six.
The bomb has been defused.
Wow, someone actually defused one without blowing it up.
It's the second one. What do you think?
I did not see that shot.
motherfucker still up on that roof?
Yeah, he's still up. To the right. Steps. To the right and up.
I see him, yeah.
He's down now. I don't know where the shots went.
Whoa, this was a really close sniper shot.
Whoa, pile of them coming over the hill to the left.
Yeah, they're on alert at the moment.
Right, there's another
go
sniper.
Into town with the vehicle, so we need to move very carefully here.
Joe?
Yeah.
Bearing.
Yeah,
I think 600 meters.
Might even be an idea actually to leave the repair truck here, because that's got fuck all armor on it.
Over there. Left of tree.
Hold vehicles for now, let's keep the initial part clear.
I've got a range of 835.
Remember, we're looking out for caches as well, so start looking for ammo boxes if you can.
Good shot.
That was close.
Good in the
shot.
Head. Lovely.
Okay. I think we're moving, are we?
Stand by. Just gonna see where we can go.
Whoa, there's a sniper.
Right, I think what we're actually gonna do is we're gonna do a clockwise circle around the town first. So mount up. Lead vehicle, there should be a left turn directly ahead of you.
Eyes on technical bearing 060.
Far.
Not sure.
Yeah, I see your laser.
To go.
I've got nice shot again. Good shot. That guy had an RPG as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Okay. Right, lead vehicle. Advance at your discretion. Keep it slow. We're taking a left, followed by a right.
We're taking a truck.
Oh fuck. Yeah. Follow for now.
Trader.
And it's next left lead vehicle. Hold the gear as we push.
See you in our back with the vehicle.
It's a dead body.
Until 12 o'clock, I think.
Taking shots to the right.
was close.
Ahead of us. Right. But, we'll go off-road in that direction.
In the direction towards the compound?
Shit.
Turn on!
Been hit. I haven't got a compass, so I can't give you a fucking bearing.
Get out of here.
120. Yeah,
let's move towards the buildings. 120. The other vehicle, I think that's your vehicle, Bob's missing the front wheel.
On the zone over in that building. Come on. Blue.
Last one, Babs.
Alright, put your six down. Can't do fuck all that way. Let's go through the building then.
Run across then, cover them and I'll come.
See if we can find this car. I got a feeling one cache is in this area somewhere. Scan of all the buildings.
Shots on me.
Continue to the south, guys. Keep going south. Try and stick together if we can.
Contact
130, moving left to right behind buildings.
No one got him yet.
I got one to the right. He's gone somewhere.
Pushing down the wall further.
Behind you, Dave, behind you.
Contact down. Push forward.
Yeah, let's go that way first. Then we'll come back.
Freaky. Which way?
Your way. Check the building to your left.
clear left. Fuck it.
Nice one.
I'm knackered, I'm gonna have to take a knee here, you check the building.
Stairs over here.
You would have just hit some high ground.
Stairs clear.
Magazine.
Hearing a sniper in the distance, but he's not getting any decent shots on us yet.
I got your six, tell me when you...
Oh!
You nice. Got your six, you say?
Yeah, I got
he
the six.
He did!
Right, it's turn 180, go back northeast with those other large amount of enemies we saw.
Yeah, I'm on your left.
So everybody heads sort of about 60 degrees ish.
If you take a knee, Babs, I can look over you.
Some little compound in the corner for one of the other ones.
On our left, behind that wall. He's on the corner! Left side of the tree! I got him!
Everybody good?
Need a medic ASAP, badly injured.
Tell me when I come back.
Oh, nice one, you got
nice spot.
The wall. I'm moving up to that compound until 1 o'clock.
And you're 6.
Cash spotted right. Cash spotted just to our right. If you guys get yourselves sorted, then come up to us. Six.
I should have seen that. They were like fighting and coming around the corner, and no one started shooting and just like
normally. Coming.
You guys ready?
Fuck, he's unarmed.
No, he wasn't. Well, that guy just shot, wasn't he, the tree?
No, the one up the hill was.
Guilty by association.
Guilty because he's wearing a pie hat. Right, let's move up to the first cashier.
I saw enemies there last.
Yeah, contact. Get a nice secure area around this cache area so the whoever's gonna put the explosives down can do it safely.
Cache area, where have you got all gone in, you little? Or the side ramp?
The cache area is where the cache is, there.
Yeah, I'll put my charge on it because I have to go in about 10 minutes, I'm still a bit ill.
Oh fuck, I'm getting shot. Have you deposed the jab recently?
No, I've just got the man flu.
You okay?
Yeah.
My colleague's had a booster back jab this week and he feels like shit. Oh, dead man's click.
Somebody putting explosives or what?
That was me.
I'm running really low on ammo.
Okay, explosive set.
Right, pull back north.
I'm on my pistol.
Pistol, ammo? Or sorry, freaky ammo,
sir? No, no. I'm out of ammo.
Right, blow it.
Declare.
Continue moving sort of east-ish, 60 degrees, where those large combatants were.
Can we make a stop by the vehicles? Any demo?
Oh, that fucker crawling.
I assume that's someone else to the left.
Look at him. The way he's walking.
Oh, that one, yeah.
There's some around there, mum. I've just killed one of them. Get on with it, come on.
Keep moving, keep moving. Go for a crossover.
Freaky, if you see a PKR or something that takes your fancy, you're welcome to take it.
I still have ammo back in the vehicle.
I've got this gun on the minute whenever I disconnect.
Okay. We'll be heading back to the vehicle soon anyway. Just want to clear this area. I can remember where the fuck the vehicles were. Right, let's clear this compound then, have a good look around. There's a lot of enemies around here, so there's possibly something here.
Squad lead, permission to just walk the 50 meters? Oh no, that's not our vehicle. Never mind.
I found a bong.
Found a bomb.
Right, this is me for the night, guys. Come pick me up when you're done. Where'd you go?
North.
We're just scouting these nearby areas and buildings. Cycle round to the west, sort of head back towards the vehicles.
How many caches is there, or just...
I think there's three. But I could be wrong, because I don't think we've ever completed one of these missions. Not tasks.
No, we always got bored looking for the last fucking cache. Or everyone logged off.
Yeah, right. Vehicles are just here, so we'll head back to them. And then we'll continue moving.
Vehicles are just where? What's he on about? Behind
us.
Pikey motherfucker. Are
you really aware of your surroundings?
Check the vehicles of damage. We think the,
wow.
Pikey motherfucker. Yeah, lead vehicle's got a fuck wheel.
Yeah, well, get one out of the repair truck.
Why?
Got him.
There's a toolkit in one of the vehicles.
There's a fucking repair truck over there. It's got
no,
like
there's just a spare wheel in this fucking thing.
Get that fucker out there.
This is not even my vehicle when I'm dealing with it. Fucking hell.
It's a team
armored
effort.
Car approaching from bearing 065.
Someone cover whilst I do this then.
I would love to cover you.
I got it in a hotkey, see, bubs.
Well, yeah, I haven't. Well, I'll add that one advanced because it looks like I'm punching you.
We all saw it. Oh!
Sniper!
Zigzag!
Oh!
Babs is down, Babs is hit.
Hey, you just passed me. I'm off for the night, guys. All my stuff's in the repair vehicle.
Shit. How the fuck did I suddenly get to me?
I don't know how you got loaded in. Come around to our vehicle, I'll sort you out.
Yeah, I think he's down.
I don't even know how you back up. You got hit in the head.
I'm injured now,
what the fuck?
Oh, I think I tried to drag you. I might have accidentally loaded you. Alright, you still got a morphine?
Last time I gave myself a morphine, I nearly passed out.
Okay, give me the fuck out of it. Fine. I don't even know where that guy was.
Can everyone stop getting shot? Yeah, I shot him. I got him. But someone ran in front of me while doing it.
Ah.
But they were naked, so I don't know if it wasn't Jar.
That was Jar then.
Right, let's mount back up. We're going to drive through the compound in the vehicle and try and find some caches.
Have I still got my driver, Fisty? Freaky.
For fuck's sake. Everyone calls me Fisty. I got ammo here.
Good. Right, yeah, so as I said, we're going to drive through the middle of this compound, taking down walls if we have to, looking for the other caches. We're going to head to the right, so let's head in. Let's head in to the right.
Yeah, if you're in the gunner's...
If you're in the gunner's seat, you've got no compass, it's wrong.
No, and this vehicle is fucking
I don't even know which way it's forward.
Just stick close together so we don't lose each other. Yeah, head that way. Just keep a look out for this cache there.
head.
Ow.
To the right. He's dead. Doesn't fit. Oh, that was an RPG round of stud.
On your left.
I have no idea. They can't ram through the walls.
We should go south.
Church mosque thing. Right here.
Nice. I'm badly hit.
We're still fine. I think it's just a flat, but it's driving. He's down.
Somebody's not.
Need of the medic. Let me get to your vehicle.
Yeah.
Let's head more sort of east and south and go back down the edge of the compound that way.
Sorry, go south?
Yeah, go to the east side of the compound and then sort of head south.
That is fast.
Mid vehicle front.
Yeah, right.
Patrol 9 o'clock outside of that small hill. On the other side of that small. And you're close, guys.
Yeah, there's one.
Eyes on cash. Eyes on cash, and a lot of enemies.
Okay, yeah, to the right, blue, to the right, back
front. Contact front.
Yeah, 360 around the cash.
Need a medic?
Yeah.
Danger close, reloaded.
Watch that hole. Okay, you should be good to see. Really.
Two grenades.
Don't use all your explosives, so there should be another cache.
Yeah, I have one. I said one.
Right, once you're done, we'll get back in the vehicles and continue moving south.
We're ready. Moving.
That's left, left, close.
Get out of here.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Continue moving south.
Yeah, that's close by.
Okay, let's get out of this tank first and get some rescue. Find the point or something. Away from this area.
It's the end of the runway.
Oh, they've got a fucked wheel, that's why.
Yeah, there's a hangar or something just ahead of us.
Last rear. Right,
yeah,
wheel.
The rear. Right. Wheel is. It's gone.
Yeah, that's a bit. It's okay, this compound just.
Yeah. No, that's why they're going to be slow.
This compound ahead, mate, and we'll repair it. Yeah, we've got a back wheel off.
I sort that out. I need to get a count on ammo and shit before we can decide what to do with this next one.
It's actually getting rather light for me, so I will need to leave too. But I'm gonna put my stuff in the car.
I've got like two mags left.
Yeah, I'm pretty low as well. I think we might have to just head back to base or do something.
It's saying that there's six mags in this truck, so I can soon top back up.
There's a machine gun with full ammo in here.
How much explosives have we got though?
One more charge and one claymore.
Alright, your wheel's back on.
So yeah, I'm back up to six mags, so I'm good to go.
Okay, we've got two analogs. One charge, but that might be enough to take the UAV out. Don't have a lot of 5.56 though. What are we doing for 5.56, guys?
Before I need to repack, check.
Like I said, there's a machine gun in the truck now.
How many mags you got left for that?
About 800 rounds.
Oh, fuck.
And you can use the ones from the Panther as well.
Okay, cool. Well, nice to see you again, mate. Hope to see you again soon.
Yeah, I hope so too. It was really nice seeing you playing. It was good fun. good therapy, basically. See you, Ren.
See ya.
Right, who wants to take
everybody. I'm dropping some mags in this vehicle, 5.56. I got a bail.
You're off as well, so that just leaves the three of us. So I think we just have a race back.
Ooh, who gets what?
Well, I'll take the truck, because obviously that's going to be the slowest.
What a ground bread bin.
Well, You take the lead vehicle, Dave. Aaron, you stick with the command vehicle. I'll take this stupid fucking thing.
What, is there only four of us left?
There's only the three of us left, so we're going to have a race back to base.
I don't even know the way back to base.
Well, you got five, well... Let's put from now, just go, yeah? So, no markers on the map, you just got to try and work out your way there.
Oh, fuck, okay, cool.
See you there.
Maybe it was an IED then. Oh, I've got you on long range now in case I lose you.
I see one of you ahead.
Yeah, I think that's me. Dave's gone off-road.
Yeah, I've gone off-road, I'm pulling down there as well. Oh, I think I just got IED'd or blown up or something.
Yeah, I just heard it.
I think you need to check your wheels, Dave.
I just find it funny how he's gone off-road and he gets IED'd.
You fancy pulling over and helping me?
He's coming up to the left of us. Dave, keep going down the hill. We'll meet you there.
I don't even see you.
Yeah, but I know where you are.
So which way do we need to keep going? Straight on?
Yep, go straight on. Once you're on the road, just keep going down that road.
You fancy reversing up to me, because it's a bit slow with no wheels.
We're coming to you.
Blew me up.
No, we didn't blow you up.
Yeah, you did, you fucking liars.
That was by accident.
No, I've died. He's died. I can't move anymore. Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah, we're literally just around the corner. Getting shot at?
Nope.
Alright, you need to unload.
The repair thing work?
Well, I was going for these, like, new alloys that are supposed to be, like, Yeah, like ultra-fast acceleration.
Well, right next to you, you don't need to fucking use the radio. Alright, and you unload from the cargo full wheels then. No, not the tank tracks. Fucking hell. Put that back in.
It's only got two spare wheels left, isn't it?
Well, I unloaded two, you unloaded about five.
Oh my god, that's so cool. Ah, oh, you didn't see it. The fucking animation.
No, I didn't, mate. It's not that cool.
The fucking animation in this. This repair truck for the wheels to come off. Oh, that was cool.
Well,
cameraman
got
it. I
saw the wheel fly in the air and land or something.
Oh, so here, this part, right? This handle thingy, it dips down with a wheel on it.
Oh, right. He's got four wheels, maybe? I don't know.
Yeah, he just needs to do the front, right?
He's got a track as well. Does it actually repair as such?
There's no fuel or engine left in it.
That's what I mean, does it repair?
It should. I need to figure out. Can't remember what we did.
Or do you need a toolkit and shit?
I think you do. I think it can do basic repair.
Get out of my fucking truck.
Yeah, I'm trying to fucking sort out this repair. As bags.
Do you have the repair option?
Not as a driver, no.
I wonder if you need to be an engineer. I can't remember if we've set that on the server.
I did put a repair kit in.
I can't remember if we set that, or maybe it's the mission that's set.
One of the vehicles I did put a repair kit in. Is one of us a medic? Can you have a look at me? I keep making noises.
I have a feeling it might be the mission might be overriding something. I don't know. Yeah, I'll have a look at you, mate.
Hold on.
Oh, no, this is
Hold on. I've got a toolkit now.
You got a toolkit?
Yeah, but you said, you said you've got no fuel. Oh, hang on.
Oh,
got tow
he's
ropes,
doing something.
Have we got tow ropes now?
Right, I'm repairing the engine. Hold on.
There's no ropes in the vehicle to tow him with. Also, I want to know what Randy's doing in terms of... Has he gone in as a pilot now?
I don't know.
Because he re-slotted. He joined and then re-slotted again, so...
Dave, you might have to just jump in with me and navigate and we'll beat Aaron back.
In that thing?
Yeah.
It's left-hand drive.
It's British.
So what, is that destroyed?
Yeah, it's fucked. See you back at the base.
Go, 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 south. Fuck roads and maps, just keep heading south.
Yeah, you tried that. It didn't go too well to you, did it?
Yeah, it was... something exploded. I think it was you couldn't shoot at me. I haven't got a clue where we are on the map.
Have you got your seat up? I should show it up.
Yeah, keep heading south.
Hopefully that was Aaron.
More south if you can, that's it. Head that way.
Destroyed the vehicle, you know, denied to the enemy.
Dave sent me across country, we're doing like 1 mile an hour up the hill.
I can see.
Right, if you go left a bit more, you should be able to duck into a valley and... Yeah, just go for the lowest horizon and then duck left and there should be a valley takes you straight down to the river.
At the moment, I'm just trying to get over this fucking hill. At 1 mile an hour.
Roughly sort of like half 10, 11 o'clock. Yeah, no, no, follow this ridge down.
You've just got another fucking hill.
Well, to your right, there's a gully. You should be able to follow this gully pretty much all the way to the river. Right, you need to go left.
Left was up a big steep hill.
is in 90 degrees left, I don't know where this...
Yeah, a big steep hill.
Yeah, hit this road, turn left. Follow it.
Oi, oi, look who's here.
Then when you hit the next crossroads, turn left, and it'll do a dogleg right at the end of the road, but don't, just keep going south. So next junction, it'll look like straight on, but it's like a weird crossroads that points south. Turn south down it, and then just keep going south through the woods. That's it, yeah, down here, south, that's it, that way, yeah, yeah. And right now, the line you're on now, just follow that course. Fuck the road, follow that course. That's it, left a bit.
Is that the fucking 18?
Left a bit, and there's another road. Hit this road, turn left, hit this road, turn left.
This vehicle's fucking shit, it keeps slowing down.
Right, we're using gravity at the moment.
That's it, now just
yeah, I know, but I'm watching. I'm following.
I feel like the A-team then. Just took off.
Just need to follow this road until you can cross the river, then head south to the airfield. What have you done? Collected tokens off cornflakes to get your license?
Still going the right way?
Yeah, yeah, just stay on this road and keep following it. It'll take you all the way down one side of the river. Unless you can find a way across the river. Like, to be fair, if you can get across that river now, it's not even a river, it's just a dried up river, but head directly south.
Right, left.
South, right. Right.
At the moment, I can't go right, it's like buildings and cliffs.
No, I know, I've just got a big C tab open on my screen, but if you keep heading right, that's it. That, and cross that ditch, and then you'll hit another road, turn left. Is that water or is that a ditch?
I don't think there is any water.
Right, there should be a road up this bank. Go left along it now. That's it, barrel it down this coastal road and then in about two clicks, you should come really close to the main MSR that heads south.
Andy, can you hear us?
Keep it flat out on this road, or I'll tell you when to turn. They're behind us, I can see them, but we've still got the lead. Oh, they're catching us though. Yeah, okay, stay on this bearing and don't turn. Fuck the road, turn right a bit once you get past these houses.
It's a bit steep. I've got a little bit further.
Right, go right, no, go right, go right, go right. Fuck the steepness, you're going past it, like. Right, cut right now. You ought to be going like 3 o'clock. More right, more right. That's it, follow this road to the MSR and then turn right. Cut that corner, that's it. Yeah, it down south now. Right. Main MSR, turn left. That's not it, but... Left a bit. That's it, it's there. We're about to come up.
Fuck you, yeah!
Right, keep going dead south down this road, follow them.
Oh, I'm pissed off I missed you.
Follow them.
Well, I swerved out of the way, I saw that coming. Randy, do you read?
Yeah, you can head directly south now, but you'll have to cut through towns. Turn right, turn right. Best thing you can do is follow this road and try and beat him, to be fair. I think he's got us. I could say, yeah, head directly south till you hit the river and what have you, but you won't do because there's loads of fucking buildings around here. Just follow this road and see if you can shortcut him and beat him on every corner. One thing you can do, at the end of this road, you'll cross that sort of river that's not a river. But it'll be the same thing again. As soon as you hit the bank, if you head directly south to the military base, you'll cut out all the roads, but you'll have to dodge all the buildings, you know. Yeah, you injured me as well, I just noticed.
Yeah,
heal us both up. Yeah, bandaging your head, a bit with no sense in it, but I'll fix it for you. The only bit that doesn't work, I'm fixing.
Randy, Jerry.
Yeah, I got you.
We are coming in from the north.
an ID.
Randy, need assistance north of the base. I believe the guys have hit an IED and are in a burning vehicle.
Can confirm they are.
Help me, I'm dying.
Shit. Ah shit, I forgot there's respawn. God damn it.
Yep. So technically I made it back to the base first.
Fuck off, I got to the gate, right? And then I saw the explosion. Get in the vehicle, Dave. I got to the gate before you bloody exploded, died. I win. You win.
Nah, I'm pretty sure I'm alright. I don't see you. Andy, do you see a guy with you? I don't see
you. I'm gonna fucking kill you. Who drove into an IED?
Dave. Andy, can you get a bigger gun?
Can actually.
Oh, shit.
Where is he? Where's the...
I've just noticed these IED anti-IED Land Rovers. They're cool as fuck. How does it work?
Ah, they're UAV controlled.
Oh, that explains why there's no windscreen.
Yeah. So, yeah, get a UAV terminal, connect to that, and then you sit in another vehicle and control it. Try it out, actually. I've never tried it.
That's fucking mad as fuck.
I just know how they work.
That's fucking mad.
Yeah, pretty cool.
That spin, or does it just stay where it is?
So you fold it up and it spins just like this. Let me see if I can get you a UAV terminal.
It looks like it sort of spins as you go.
No, I don't
spins,
think it
does. Why would that spin?
Because it's fucking anti-AD fucking radar.
It's not picking fucking potatoes, mate. It's not picking fucking potatoes, mate. It's like you see the council driving around with them vans that scan the road behind them. It's just one of them.
What about turnips?
I assume that's an RHS thing or something, is it?
3CP.
It's quite cool.
But if it's got Land Rover written on it, it's 3CP.
You're going to need to sign me UAV, I think. Oh, he's tried.
Sorry for the lightness, but the little one's just been causing sheer utter chaos today.
We can't get in the fucking thing, so how do you drive it, man?
No!
Wow.
It's useless. I can't get it to work.
You can't unlock, what, you got a lock to it or something, have you?
No, none of these are locked, but
No, I mean lock your UAV to it. What do you call it?
Yeah, I can't get it to do that. I'm trying the other one. Nope, just radar. Fold up, radar. I have to look up how to do it again.
It's probably a fucking button.
Yeah, it might be.
It's like control alt, stick your finger up your ass, press F4. It's pretty cool though. Just love the way they got what looks like fucking MFD or MDF, whatever it's called, on the fucking windows. That's going to save a Land Rover going over a mine. Right, anyway, that's it for me. Good games, nice to see Mike was on.
Yeah. And Freaky. Although I think Whistling Hitler has only got one ball in the Albert Hall all the way while he was driving around that mission. Not sure that helped. Yeah. Well, yeah, enjoyed it. Good games. What?
Rifle range.
Don't run over there.
Dave, you killed someone. Dave, you killed someone. Cool, you can see my shots. I got four bullseyes.
Have you not noticed that before?
No.
right and left, they're clean. So yeah, that is my shots. That's quite cool.
Yeah, no, that's how I check that I've actually hit something sometimes when I'm practicing.
Pretty good grouping, actually, that is.
Yeah, to be fair, yours is.
What's that?
You're on the target so you can see your shots.
Map, man,